I have a ritual on Sunday. It usually occurs after I cry at the fact that tomorrow's Monday and before I start day drinking because tomorrow's Monday. What I do is I watch the Michellacs. Basically a cinematic movie of their week. It's one of my favorite channels to watch.
Monday, we were talking about YouTubers and my fascination with YouTubers. I freely admit I'm quite old, actually, to get into this art form. Indeed, it is an art form. The way I got into it was by following a London family who make absolutely stunning films about their life, and it just hooked me
in. If you've seen the Michellacs, you know exactly what I mean. Like, it's so beautiful and amazing to watch. Like, it's just like a proper film, like, every week.
Is filmed and edited is on a next level. They shouldn't be on YouTube. He should be creating films because they are just stunningly made.
The way he makes videos just makes me so happy. I want to cry. That is how much they move me.
Like, it almost feels like you can't really say vlog because it's like more than that, you know, it's like an actual film.
I wouldn't even call them vloggers. They're literally like filmmakers.
They make me feel so happy. I can't even, like, can't even form words right now.
Their shots are so, so beautifully filmed. It's just incredible, and it's like watching a TV show.
And just watch a few videos and you'll be like hooked to them.
Come to kind of really appreciate that artistic approach and appreciate how it does capture a certain candidness.
There's just something so raw and honest about them. I love how Steph will say what he means.
And he just kind of does whatever I like that.
They just create the best vlogs then.
I can't stress enough how incredible their vlogs are. As you can see, like, my face just lights up when I think about their vlogs. They're just incredible.
To me, the best edited videos on YouTube.
Definitely an amazing creative take on a family vlog.
These films are an art form. They really are quite stunning. They're quite different to the Zoellas and Elfies and everything.
It's incredible. Like, I'm speechless how good they are.
Their weekly vlogs aren't like your usual vlogs, if that makes sense. You know how standard vlog style is just picking up the camera and talking to the camera and walking around and showing you what you're doing.
They create art. Every week their videos are like short movies. Their storytelling just sort of sucks you in. Like,
it does. A lot of the times when I watch their weekly vlogs, I get goosebumps. It really touches you. I love the way he's changed the way standard vlogging is.
You took all the lonely days and you made them sing. You turned off the alarm so they don't ring. I don't know where we are in the grand scheme of things, but I just wanna be counting stars with you. Life to throw everything that it could throw. Your face in the morning, it just glowed. Let's get in this car, let's face the sky and go. I just wanna be counting stars with you. Ramp it up and let's go rolling down. There's no funnier duo in this town. Just wanna say I'm better now and shout it loud. I just wanna be hugging you tonight. Don't know if you know, but I just wanna tell you so. The other wisest funny one that I will ever, ever know. 100 mini dreams and a healing scar. The secrets of the day are never far. I don't know where we're going, but God, it's a start. I just wanna be counting stars with you. desert to find me a wild road, and I will name it after you. You took all the lonely days and you made them sing. You turned off the alarm so they don't ring. I don't know where we are in the grand scheme of things, but I just wanna be hugging you tonight.